What's up, everybody? This is your boy, it's Gyro, and we got us another Battlefield 3 PC gameplay slash commentary for you all to enjoy. We're going to be playing Caspian Border, and this is the small conquest variant, so the console conquest, you know, four flag on Caspian Border. And I think I start out with the sniper by accident here, but I switch over to an engineer later on. So enjoy the gameplay. We're going to be talking about a few different things. The very first thing I'd like to talk about is I need everybody's help who has PC Battlefield 3 tomorrow on Sunday for some cinematics. This guy is so funny. He doesn't even know that I just killed his buddy. Give me those tags. But I'm going to need help on some PC cinematics for my buddy Originals montage for Battlefield 3. So probably going to be about three maps or so that we're going to do cinematics on, and probably take no longer than a half hour. So if you would like to participate, then be sure to comment below. If you are my friend over Origin already, then obviously you can get in contact with me on Sunday. I don't know exactly what time I'll be doing it, but I'll be looking throughout the day if you guys would like to post a good time for me to come online so we all can meet at the same time. Probably gonna need about five to six people if possible. If we can get more, that would be amazing, and it would make the cinematics just that much more great. So if you guys, like I said, would like to participate, then be sure to comment below and tell me. It's going to be for tomorrow Sunday, and it's only going to be for PC. So only thing I need help with, cinematics. So yes. So news coming out is that I'm going to be picking up Halo 4 on the 6th, right? It comes out on the 6th of November? 6th or 8th or something. I think it's the 6th because it's Tuesday. And that's usually whenever brand new games come out, if I'm not mistaken. I could probably look up the release date, but I'm too lazy to do that. So yeah. But gonna be picking up Halo 4, so expect to be seeing some Halo 4 gameplay and footage all over my channel. So if any of you enjoy Halo and its content, then I will be uploading it whenever it comes out. Hopefully the game's good, because I would really like to enjoy Halo, as I used to be such a big Halo fan before. So I'm just hoping that Halo 4 will bring me back to the Halo roots. So not to say that I'm quitting Battlefield 3. I've definitely played a lot less Battlefield 3 of lately, and I don't know. Like I said in my previous commentaries, it just seems like the console port of Battlefield 3 for me has just been getting really, really boring, and the majority of the player base is just a bunch of little campy faggots that either want to sit somewhere with the recon or just want to camp at the base to wait for air vehicles. Whoop-de-doo. Now, DICE is actually having a air kill competition that's going to be going on for premium members only. There's going to be a link in the description if you guys would like to participate. But it's starting October 26th and 27th. 15 premium members who can rack up the most kills from the air will receive a limited edition lithograph from Battlefield 3. So what it's going to be is that you have to be a premium member, you must have Armored Kill downloaded, and then you're going to be joining one of DICE's or EA's servers that are going to be named October Premium Competition. Then you're going to enter the server password and dominate for the next 48 hours, and the people that, or the top 15 people that rack up the most kills, I'm assuming 5 from each of the 3 systems, will be getting a limited edition signed lithograph from DICE. So if you guys would like to participate, then be sure to click the link below. I probably will not be taking part in the competition, as I don't play the game very much anymore, and I'm not in the air very much, so I would say that I'm not the most skilled person in the sky compared to some of the other people out there that just spend their days flying high. So commentary is coming to just about an end. I hope everybody enjoyed it. If you did, then be sure to slap that like button below. If you guys have not followed me over Twitter, then be sure to follow me over Twitter. The link will be in the description below, and I think that's about it. I'm just going to let the rest of the gameplay play out, so I will see you guys later. Peace.